another friend. I have one more award that I want to give out, one more way that I want to recognize someone in this room, and that's the Ambassador of Goodwill. As most of you probably know, after seeing Coach Jackson come up for his admission into the Advisor Hall of Fame, you know that I go to DuPont Manual. And going to a school like that, I'm constantly surrounded by excellence. I have two amazing advisors who continue to blow me away, and I'm constantly surrounded by students and ambassadors who are so passionate and driven. So it can be hard to impress me. I'm critical of myself and I'm critical of others at times. But despite that, there are still some people who continue to blow me away. Who, when I look at them, I just like think to myself, how can I be more like them? How do you do it? And when someone is in a position like I am, when you're speaking in front of thousands of people, and when you're given an official title of leader or secretary general, it's not hard to inspire people. It's not hard to be a leader. When you're older than someone and in a position of leadership, it's not hard to be someone's role model and have other people look up to you. But this person, they didn't really have that. They didn't have a microphone or some big fancy title. They weren't a presiding officer. They didn't need a big gavel like this to be a leader. They just did it. This person is someone I see constantly, constantly working to help others and to improve our world. They go above and beyond to learn about the world's issues, not only here at CUNA, but here at home. I see them always working to learn about other people and learn about the issues that other people are facing, and I can't say that I see that in everyone. They're heavily involved in service and global initiatives, particularly when it comes to gender equality. They're incredibly organized and driven. And quite possibly organize the best cupcake wars that I have ever seen in my life. And they raise money for the Global Initiatives Fund, which is amazing. They have more passion and devotion to the why than likely any person I've ever seen, and I'm including myself. This person always, and I mean always, follows through. Even when anyone that you asked would say that it's impossible. They came here to CUNA with bronchitis, and the day before, they were basically coughing up like blood, and they could barely talk. Yet they still came and did ICJ. This person pushes themselves, no matter what, to not only help the world, but to help their fellow man. They're a leader. They're a role model, and I hope that all of you can be like them one day, and I hope that one day that I can say that I'm just like Maddie Goldstein.